Okay, I wiped off that last petal. That was terrible. So let's work on the head of the flower. All right. Did a little bit of black, but I'm mainly wanting to go in and put some of this blue in here. Lift up some of this black, not a lot. I want it to be textured. So just keep working on it till you like it. Lift up some of the ink if you need to. Sometimes doing that will help. A little bit of this. Don't want to do a whole lot. It's got a lot of pink in it. Okay, ready to go. Got it cleaned up. I didn't spray this with the varnish yet, so I kind of wanted these white pens to absorb some of this color. I didn't want it to stay white. And then I'm going to back over it with some of the blue. And I may need to build this up a little bit because we'll build some of this up a little bit. Now, I'm liking that better. I know I'm covering up most of the white, if not all. And there I go. And look, I messed that up. If I can get that fixed. There's our blue flower. We'll add a stem. And there we go.